I feel pretty guilty for this. After high school graduation, I basically cut off everybody. I deleted everything on my Instagram. I was no longer on Snapchat, and I never answered any text messages. Some people got really worried and wanted to keep in touch, but I ghosted them all. I don't know, like, they never liked anime or video games or VTubers, so they just wanted to go hiking and stuff, so they have no idea that I basically got e-sekai'd as anime girl!